An estimated 800 fish have died at Sloan's Lake in the last week, and the hot weather appears to be the cause. Colorado Parks and Wildlife officials say recent hot temperatures drove down oxygen levels in the lake, depriving the fish of oxygen. The water temperature at the lake reached 79 degrees this past week. CPW says fish kills can happen in the summer months, especially after multiple days of very hot temperatures.